What's up, man?
What's up, big man? How you doing?
I'm all right. How was it?
Man, it was absolutely fantastic. I had a hangout with my Lebanon friend.
Oh, Lebanon friend.
We were just hanging loose.
Oh, come on.
Chilling.
Get in there.
We just chilling, man. This is my new adopted family.
Nice.
And they just been treating me good, you man. And they won't even let me pay for my valet.
They wouldn't? Oh, like that?
They wouldn't let me pay for my valet,
I think,
man.
I need to become friends with these
people. I mean, you know what I mean? It's like love, man. Like 1,000%, man. I can't complain.
I feel like you have such a, like, distinctive voice.
You know what? I didn't do anything to get it, bro. I just woke up one morning and there it was.
If you weren't acting, you could also do the phone sex business.
You know what? You might just be giving me an idea, man. I might have to take it up on that.
Hey, I want to cut of the profits now.
You know what, dude? I'll make you the CFO.
Okay. All right. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. The chief friendly advisor.
Now, can you
not financial officer.
No, you don't want me to do that. But I could, like, be the figure. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you can work it.
Now, can you, you got the voice. I was making fun of the voice, but it's a voice I'm kind of jealous of. Can you sing also? Can you hit, like, those high notes?
I can hit a few high notes, but not many.
No? I mean, would you give everybody, because everybody's looking at the test.
Okay, I don't mind, man.
Yeah.
I'm going to do you a little blood, sweat, and tears.
Oh, perfect.
And when I die, and when I'm gone, there'll be one child born, and this world will carry on, will carry on.
Oh, that was, we'll end on that. Thank you. everyone, round of applause.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Appreciate you, man.
All right, man.
All right.